Finally, tired but triumphant, Reneas reached the station. "I'm here at last," he wheezed. "Thank you for getting us home," said the passengers. "We'll tell all our friends what a fine railway this is." His driver was delighted. "You're a gallant little engine," he said to Reneas. "When you're rested, we'll mend you, so you'll be ready for tomorrow." And, smiled Skarloey, Reneas always was ready for tomorrow.